I've been doing a lot of thinking. Maybe Barbara's right. Maybe I am a little weaker than I used to be. Well, maybe it's time for this weak little man to make a few minor scientific adjustments. A lot of adrenaline flowing through right now. Sometimes it gives it an FRH. That's a false high reading. I am involved with the trio. Of sexually deranged, maniacal rug munchers. This will help to lessen my adrenaline flow. Oh, liqueur. Smooth, tastes fantastic, and it has way less alcoholic content, which enables me to fine-tune my liquor levels. Look at that. Look at that. Hardly any shaking. Guess what? I bet you I'm a perfect 0.12. 0.16. Oh, it's probably closer to 0.14 with all the adrenaline, but I mean, what the fuck does numbers mean anyway?